On Thursday, regime forces said they took full control of the eastern border town, but local activists say the terror group launched a counterattack early on Friday.